France, Europe, Asia, and Latin America. The medicine's called Factorate. It was an injection medicine that was used for hemophiliacs, mostly children.